Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha Newbro experience. So, our parade today is in Joseph Meadow, 13 jumps. Let's see where the rally takes us. Much closer. Alright. Well, with luck, it'll take us closer to Joseph Meadow, maybe even through.
Warp drive active.
Got in here. The boosters.
Drive active.
Nothing especially useful to us today. But we'll see how far we get with this rally. Maybe we'll have time to hit up one of the mining events tomorrow.
Warp drive active.
That seems like a lot of security. Especially for a 0.9 system.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
That is the thing that happens occasionally. During the Minmatar event, I took a battleship out to one of those and cleared them out. I don't recall it being especially lucrative, but it felt good. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
The dog is very upset.
Warp drive active.
That no one is wearing tennis balls. But it's after 10 o'clock at night, so it's bedtime.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Guys are hanging out awfully close.
Warp drive active.
Tarotol scan. That's a pretty cool looking ship, I think. Missile cruiser.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
These guys again.
Drive active.
Some people just weren't careful.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Something. It smells like deviled eggs. I'm not entirely sure it isn't the dog. But I don't know where she would have got him.
Warp drive active.
No.
Warp drive active.
No. Oh man, I went straight through to Cheetah. I am an idiot. Alright. Here we go. Four portrait up.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
You know, I'd say Cheetah looks busy, but it's always busy. I guess that's it. That's the rally.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
wouldn't care for that.
Warp drive active.
So, in Kaldari, that's where we're at.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah, I fixed my sound problem. Just needed a reboot, so. Windows thing.
Warp drive active.
Back when I used to work on the hardware side, the rule of thumb was you didn't have a real problem until you rebooted 3 times and it was still happening. Otherwise, probably just Windows being stupid.
Warp drive active.
Check it out.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All righty.
The asteroid is depleted. 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 The asteroid is depleted.
Okay.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
Well, that worked out pretty well.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. The asteroid is depleted. 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 The asteroid is depleted.
There's some kind of amount of pirates you're supposed to destroy that gets you some kind of a bonus or something.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
I always just come in with mining ships, but it is possible to come in with a regular T1 frigate. Just fight. Assume you'd get some kind of partial credit or something.
Is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
Better bring my drone in before it gets killed.
The asteroid is depleted.
All right. Well, I better go Get my drones repaired before I try to do another one.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Bronze or higher? Well, that's one I can't do alone, so maybe what I'll do. Call it a day. See if I can't figure out how to log in with one of my other characters at the same time. That way I don't have to depend on getting lucky to, finish that one. All right then. So, until next time, have a good one.